To that, Dan, I had to show you this. This one coming from Sue, and just a cute picture, Sue. Isn't it?
I love it.
Hanging out at the pond, and just a great picture there.
It's a great place.
And Barbara sent us a nice picture, some sunflowers.
That's
I bet
pretty.
You they've been enjoying some of the heat, the humidity, and, of course, all the sunshine. Submit those viewer photos at WSILTV.com or, of course, on the Storm Track 3 app.
All right. Thank you, Nick.